Hey there, this is Nexus Roy, and today we're going to watch some gameplay with this Grixis deck that we are using the new cards from the Lord of the Rings, like Flame of Honor. If you control a wizard, you might choose two instead. We're making a Grixis deck around this card with Snapcaster Mage, Dreadhorde Arcanist, which can pump the power of Flame of Honor. We are going to include the very good card Azorius Bowmaster, which is a must in any black deck, and we are going to use not the usual removals. We are going to use sub vitality. If you got this, you give a plus three to any creature in your hand, like Dreadhorde Arcanist, which has a good synergy with any sorcery or instant that might be in your graveyard. We are going to put one copy of Royal Essence, which can help us fetch card or pump our own creatures. Two copies of One Ring, which has an incredible synergy with Shielded and gives us one turn protection. And the other cards in the sideboard, two Malevolent Hermit in case we face heavy removal, one copy of Molten Impact, more Toad Size, Bind to Secrecy, which can counter non-creature spare or create duplicates of creatures in graveyards, more counter on Kroxa, unless it's here, go blank, which is a must, a sideboard card in black decks. Two copies of Brotherhood's End, and one copy of Unmoored Ego, just in case we face some weird combo deck and we want to remove a card from the opponent's deck. And well, this is all in all, it's another Crucias Shieldred Ring pile, which is the trend in these days. But this is more focused in the wizards that we have, and this is a very fun deck to play, and it's not difficult to play with this deck. It's expensive, as almost every card in this deck is rare or mythic, and some uncommons as well. Well, I think this is a pretty effective deck in the ranked queue, and you will have fun playing with this. You are going to face a lot of mirrors, I'm sure, like Rakdos, June for sure. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you craft this deck, I hope you have fun playing it. See you. All right, getting this. Okay, Toad Size. I guess Horses Bowmaster is out. Yep. Looks like Golgari, Jund something. No, I can't activate the Fatal Push, so... I think my only chance here is to use Shielded Edict.
not fear the unknown. Let me synthesize the facts.
All right, but I'll push it out. He might have edict in hand. Oh, shielded. Okay, this is almost over. Yeah, more lands, why not?
I will learn what nobody yet knows.
All right, we were pretty much unlucky. He's not using his graveyard. I don't know if I'm going to remove this. I think I'm going to remove the Estions, Subvitality. This is good against Crucias. Maybe one less Fatal Push. Bowmasters. I don't know how good is Bowmaster in this matchup. I want to keep the ring and the shield because this combo is really, really good. I think I'm gonna get the wreath of one consider. Not very good hand, but we can keep it. Oof, or Town of Life. Okay. Go blank can hurt, but I think I want to remove Crucias from the equation. That's two, okay. He doesn't block, right? He can eat his own graveyard, so drawing the lots would be useful. Useless, I mean. Time to go blank. Exactly. He's going to eat his own graveyard, I guess. Oh, look, a ring. Nice. Okay, we need to continue having this under control. Maybe I want blind to secrecy. Or one fatal push instead of shoulder edict. I'm going to, I think I want to play the same way, maybe. Not sure about the Molten Impact, but let's play the same way. We don't have removal, or only the Flame of Honor. He is going to have a Toad Size, but yeah. Okay, one ring is out. And Crucias is out. I don't have red for Flame of Honor. That's unfortunate. I didn't realize I don't have red. I think, just in case I draw a, he's going to fatal push me. Yeah. Oh shit. Okay. See who else is going to discard my shielded, but shit happens. No shielder, please. Nice. Okay, but we are top decking. Maybe he has fatal push, yeah. Oh shit. Okay. Sure. Yeah, he can lose his ability. I don't have nothing. Oh, I have a dragon in the lodge. No, thank you. Nice, nice, nice. And we go up. Thank you.
Toast your marshmallows. S'mores, anyone? Today's my lucky day. You're going down.